Here's how you can make shami kebabs. Shami kebabs are a bit different than the regular kebabs you might be used to because it's much more softer and it has a mushy texture. To get started, add ground beef, split chickpeas, salt, long pepper, chili powder, cumin seeds, cloves, black cardamom pod, cinnamon, ginger, turmeric, and garlic paste, and cover it with water, low to medium heat for about an hour, then take it to a food processor with mint, cilantro, and one egg. Mix and make your patties and coat in more egg, then fry on low to medium heat for about 2 minutes each side. Enjoy.